in your ass up, you better say hi when you meet him. All these demons, but your weak ass don't know how to defeat them. He's spamming hate comments, nigga, I can't wait to delete them. Yeah, dressing all black like Ichigo Kurosaki. Yeah, I'll rearrange your face like I'm Naruto Uzumaki.
Good job, your boy Zay. We've just been so many drops today. Anyway, technically it's dropping tomorrow, but the song is already out. So the music video is dropping tomorrow with Midwest. We're about to check out the song. He's dropping an EP tomorrow, too. I'm excited. Midwest is pretty good. He pretty much always delivers. He doesn't have too many misses, bro. Midwest is pretty fire. So anyway, we're about to check this out. Step back. Yeah. Right. Oh, yeah. Y'all need to check out my new song. I forgot to say that. Check out my new song. Link in the description. I'm dropping a lot of new music, too. I'm also an artist and rapper, too. One day I plan to collab with Midwest. But yeah, I'm going to be dropping a lot of music in the future, too. But anyway, y'all should check that out. But also, we're going to check out Midwest. So let's get it. Let's get it, bro. Check out my boy Midwest. See what he got. What he got for us today.
Running out of what's inside. Do the same shit every week and every single day. Nothing ever seems to change, only press and reply. Everybody seems to leave, no one.
Ooh, beat. Just off the top, beat's fire. And he's kind of dripping, I can't even cap. This art's fire, and I like the drip. Respect the drip. He even got a cool, like, yin-yang earring. Respect the drip.
What did I even do? Am I so fucking blind that I can't even pick up the clues? I might stop trying cause I know that it's no use. Staying in the house, I don't never have shit to do, no. My mind slowly sinks into a big ass abyss.
Ooh, okay. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
I've been feeling, but it never makes sense. You always wanna say that you know me and what I've been through. But you ain't never had
a chance. Yep. It's going. It's going. Let's get it. I'm ready for that drop.
All the damage that you did to me and I did to you.
Yes, sir. There it is. There it is. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Ski. Yes, sir. Fire. Just about to go straight to the playlist, my boy. I think this is already on Spotify. Pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. That's why I remember. He posted on Instagram saying this was out. Oh, this is going to the playlist. Oh, what the hell? He already dropped the whole tape. Well, I'm not reacting to that right now. Mother Hubbard. Yeah, I'm not reacting to that right now. I might react to that tomorrow, maybe. But I'm just gonna react to this right now. So I thought he only dropped the song, but he dropped the whole tape, okay. I would react to it, but you know, I gotta hit the studio myself. I gotta finish this song on dropping March 25th, bro. Anyway, let's get it. I gotta hit the studio my damn self.
Number that I do not know. You're gonna go running back to him, that's such a low blow. Putting your head on the bed, so we both damn know that he is not alive.
The only thing I'll critique on is very slight. Is like a lot of his songs have the same like 808 pattern, or I say beats, because a lot of things it just, you know, there's a long lead up, then it has the 808s, the drop, and then it just goes back. And I want to hear the drop for like the rest of the song. I don't want to hear it for only like 30 seconds. I want to, or 20 seconds. I want to keep hearing it the entire time. But anyway, that's only a slight critique. It's still fire. I'm still going to add it to my playlist. But I would just like it if the 808s just continued bumping. You know what I'm saying? The whole rest of the song. Or at least a lot of it. Most of it. Oh, wait. It looks like it's only about to come back. Hey, okay, never mind. It's pretty solid. Never mind. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Never mind. I'll take what I said back. It's good. Yeah. Yeah. Do not get close. That boy Midwest be snapping, snapping.
Get close. Step back, step back, step back, step back, step
Ooh, the 808s are sounding so good. Damn. It sounds like some ASMR in my ears right now. What the hell? The bass is literally giving me tingles. This is an ASMR? ASMR Midwest? Step back. Take a step back like X and Ski. That was fire. 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 I loved it, bro. Like, you know, Midwest don't really miss, bro. Midwest don't miss.
You know, man, you know, I will.
The only other critique I'm going to give is a lot of these songs do sound the same, where it's like, you know, he's singing and then it drops and then, yeah, a lot of these songs he has sounds like really, really similar. So it's still good. That's my only critique. It's just some of these songs be sounding similar. It's almost the same, like, structure of the beat. Same, song structure to writing. It's just, like, build up, singing, and then... Anyway, whatever. It's still good. I'm just saying. Slight critique. Anyway. About to add that to my playlist. Midwest, keep doing your thing. I'm about to check out this tape later. But, yeah, keep doing your thing. Yeah, but anyway, if y'all are new, you should definitely subscribe to the channel on Artist Rapper 2. There's all the song. Check out the link in the description. And we have a new song, March 25th, dropping. And that's about it. So it's your boy, Zay. Make sure to slay. Like, subscribe button. Have a nice day. We out.